Hey everybody, CPO from Maybe I'm Amazed, back with another song from the McCartney 1 record by Sir Paul McCartney. This song is called Teddy Boys, track 10. Let's check it out. Oh, nice.
This is the story of a boy named Ted. His mother said, Ted be good, he would. She told him tales about his soldier dad, but it made her sad, and she cried, oh my. Ted used to tell her he'd be twice as good, and he knew he could, 'cause in his head, he said, Mama, don't worry, now Teddy Boy's taking good care of you. Mama, don't worry, your Teddy Boy's here. Teddy's gonna see you through. Then came the day she found herself a man. Teddy turned and ran far away. Okay. He couldn't stand to see his mother-in-law with another man he didn't know, oh no.
Your hand claps are panning. Come over here. They started out here.
He found a place where he could settle down, and from time to time, in his head, he said, Mommy, don't worry, now Teddy Boy's here.
That's so nice right there.
Taking good care of you. Mommy, don't worry, your Teddy Boy's here. Teddy's gonna see you through. She said, Teddy, don't worry, now mommy is here, taking good care of you. Teddy, don't worry, your mommy is here, mommy's gonna see you through. This is the story of a boy named Ted. If his mother said, Ted, be good.
All right, Teddy Boy, nice. I like that song. Track 10, Teddy Boy off the McCartney 1 record. Pretty great. There was a hand claps going. It started out here, and then it went over here. He's going crazy with the panning, right? I love it. What is this song about? Who's Teddy Boy? Does anybody know? Throw it in the comments. All right. No, you know, I love the whole vibe of this record. It's pretty awesome. Like, nice little 70s folk album. So, or folky. There's rock elements in there, but I think for the most part, it's very acoustic driven. And it's nice. You know, that's the thing with acoustic instruments. Like, especially with recordings, you have like a lot of tonal qualities that you know, especially with headphones, that sound really good, especially to guys who are in music and really get off on stuff like that. Anyways, still going crazy with the panning, and I love that. That's like my weakness. I love hearing the old Beatles records where they have like drums on this side and vocals on this side. If you don't know about that, go check out an old Beatles record with headphones on. It's pretty cool. Because if you just hear the album like out in the air, if you just got it on the speakers, you don't really notice the panning. But then when you put on the headphones, it's pretty cool. Anyways, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell so you'll know when we're coming out with the next video. All right, and just like always, everybody, peace and love.
This is the story of a boy named Ted. If his mother said Ted be good, he would. She told him tales.